Oh, how could it be that my God would welcome me into this mystery? Say, take this bread, take this wine, now the sample made divine for any to receive. By your mercy we come to your table, by your grace you are making us faithful. Lord, we to worship, and as we worship you, our worship leads to communion. We respond to your invitation. We remember you. See his body, his blood, know that he has overcome every trial we will face. None too lost to be saved, none too broken or ashamed, all are welcome in this place. By your mercy we come to your table, Jesus, come. By your mercy we come to your table, by your grace you are making us faithful. Lord, we remember you, and remembrance leads us to worship. As we worship you, our worship leads to communion. We respond to your invitation. We respond to your invitation. We remember
you. incense.
Thank you.
In God's earth born of love,
each of us is special in God's circle of love. Your Father, bread, after he had given thanks, broke it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, after the supper, he took the cup, saying, "This cup is a new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me." Every time that you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the death of the Lord until he comes. This means that whoever eats the bread or drinks the cup of the Lord unworthily sins against the body and blood of the Lord. A man should examine himself first, only then should he eat of the bread and drink of the cup. He who eats and drinks without recognizing the body eats and drinks a judgment on himself. Praise be to God always.
Father, honor. Almighty Lord and God, who accepted the offerings of our ancestors, now accept these offerings that your children have brought to you. Out of the love for you and for your holy name, shower your spiritual blessings upon them, and in place of the earthly gifts, grant them life and your kingdom.
Amen.
As we remember our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ and his plan of salvation for us, we call upon this offering of those who have pleased God from Adam to this day, especially Mary, the Blessed Mother of God, Maron, St. John Mary, Marshall, and all the sinners. Remember, O God, the children of the Holy Church, our fathers and mothers, our brothers and sisters, both the living and the departed, especially those for whom this sacrifice is an offering. For all our first communicants today and their families, and in memory of Father Najib Abu Jabri, John Shabbat and Radha Shabbat, Mansoor and Zahira Shaybin, and Sarah Khan. Remember also all those who share with us today in this offering.
Amen.
Thank you.
the communion and indwelling of the Holy Spirit be with you, my brothers and sisters, forever. Let us lift up our thoughts, our minds, and our hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord with reverence and worship Him with humility.
It is right and just.
Truly, it is right and just to glorify and exalt you, O Maker of all creation. With the angels we glorify you, and with voices of praise we cry out and proclaim you.
For this, your church implores you, and through you are with you
implores your Father, saying,
have mercy on us,
O Lord, as we, your simple children, receive your graces, we thank you for them, and because of them,
we praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you, we profess our faith in you, and we ask you, have compassion on us, O God, have mercy on us, and hear us.
How awesome is this moment, my beloved, for the living Holy Spirit descending on us from this offering for our sanctification. Let us stand with reverence as we pray.
Thank you.
strengthen and encourage us, for we are weak. We implore you to purify us from every sin and to accept our offering, so that in one spirit we may call upon you, praying,
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
O Lord, lead us not into the trials of temptation that we do not have the strength to overcome, but deliver us from every evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, with your only Son and your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Peace be with you.
Bow your heads before the God of mercy, before his forgiving altar, and before the body and blood of our Savior, who gives life to those who partake of him and receive the blessing from the Lord.
O Lord, bless your worshippers who bow before you and implore you. Make them worthy of your mercy and forgive their sins. For you are almighty and rich in compassion. We raise glory and thanks to you, the only Son, and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
May the grace of the Most Holy Trinity, eternal and consubstantial, be with you, my brothers and sisters, forever.
Amen.
Let each one of us look to God with reverence and
holy things for the holy, with perfection, purity, and sanctity. your living blood for me. O lover of all people, have mercy on us.
Have mercy on us, O Lord, O compassionate and merciful one. O lover of all people, have mercy on us.
Peace, my beloved brothers and sisters, with the nourishment and blessings you have received.